Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Rick, and recently I had a subscriber, Noah Villarosa, who wrote in and asked for a question on how long does it take my propane forge to heat up a piece of steel to forging temperature. And I didn't have the answer. I thought maybe around 10 minutes or less, but I thought I'd give it a try and we'll test it out. Alrighty guys, let's see how long it takes to heat this up to forging temperature. Start the clock. Now we're running a single burner, 7 psi pressure. Well, after about 2.5 minutes, it's now turning a dull red. Now it's starting to move. After about 3.5 minutes, it's starting to move into the orange. Somewhat magnetic, not much. And it's starting to get brighter orange. All right, there we go. After, say, 4.5 minutes, about 4.5 minutes. I don't know, it's hard to see. I don't know what kind of color it's coming across the camera, but after 4.5 minutes, I got into that orange heat, and from a color perspective, and it wasn't sticking to the magnet. There you go. Nice orange heat. Non-magnetic. Certainly 4 minutes, if not somewhere between 4 and 5 minutes. Noah, thanks so much for your question. I hope that was helpful, and you know, keep them coming, guys. If you have a question or want me to check something out, just let me know. Happy to do it. All right, take care, guys.